Hello, guys. Whoever's there right now. Hi, Jack Price. What's going on, bro?
Warning, oh, he's going to speak with airs and live.
Who is it?
Shady Skills. He said that like fucking 10 times now.
Alright. 1 minute, guys, I'm almost with you. What's going on, guys?
I'm not Derek Spongy, you can sit.
I'm here, guys. I'll be with you in a minute.
I just sort of wanted to say, John's store or something along that. Hey, Baldrick.
French. Okay. That's me ready for today's stream, so let's go. Hey guys, it's me, you can't see us 90. I'll be playing some Fortnite in a bit right now. I thought I'd play some Outlast. Let's go.
Don't shoot yourself.
Chicken current viewers, no likes. Where's the likes, bud? Goddamn freaking current viewers, hello. Yes! It's Ash Nuki! It's Ash Nuki! The referee was in the Burnley game. He was. But. No, I'm not in the house, I'm not in the house! Goddamn, I forgot all about this, oh my god! Come on! Oh my god, no! Oh god! I don't want to be in this world anymore! You carried me to a win. She had threats and kills, I had no illusion. before I left the game. Fucking hell!
You go straight to the bitch.
Cat them too surprised, she's a good player. Oh my god, I never noticed this before! Ah. Get open already! Chaos. If I've got anything to heal it with. Oh man, that was nuts. Nuts upon nuts. Oh, look at you. You're here. I have no bandages. Left to go pillow fighting with my friends. That's all. And your game. Huh?
So what?
I'm good, Baldrick. How are you, bro? Beating him right now, G7R and me are first and second. This is what happened this morning. I get it, bro. Unfortunately, it's just the way the world goes round and all that lot. Without death, you know. I'm sorry, but you're getting off now. After I left, we got one win. That was about it in the game. We got one win. One night. Hope you're good, bud. It's getting there, bro. just going to slow down on music drops. It's dropping every week, doesn't let. Certain tracks shine, etc. But yeah, it's getting there, bro. Airplane man.
Another one that just came in and said, can I have a shout out?
What happened? This one hooked the good. I passed another relative, Ricky. One of Baldrick's relatives. Later, but I don't know if you're going to be on. Last night you was it your daddy went to impress you? You've been on so late. Spooky skeleton game. I've got Fortnite on my phone. Fair play. I'll be on like 9-ish. Fair play, bro.
You come back and ask for a shout-out again. I swear these people don't fucking listen.
The kids, Joe. Me and Swifty were discussing it last night. The kids, they don't really like rules. Buddy? What's the name? Babies Fighting Sleep. What's your favorite track of mine if you do? That is one of them. Anything in particular? So much easier when they can talk, you know what they want. Stress. Ugh, I can't be dealing with stress. It affects me badly. This thing is really good. Ah, right. recent song was Stress with NF, yeah.
How do I get over there? Fence. Get climb that. Just need something to stand on.
The only one to carry us to a squad went down, yeah. And I've hooked on the same time. Yep. Goddamn awful song of mine on Watch Channel. What's that then?
Baby shark,
baby shark.
Is it that one?
Trying to avoid her.
You can't avoid her forever, man. She's a creep bitch, but a licky person. Oh, hi,
Julie. Ah! She got a knife! She got a knife! She got a knife! She got a knife! She see me! She see me! She got a knife!
No, she's gonna do a bulge to you.
You got a problem? Come on, you bitch. I'm gonna hide it. Put it up your shit. What the knife? Fuck. He said he could put a beat to anything. I asked him to, and yeah.
It's not getting removed.
Look at that.
New Jersey cup. You know how you know these games aren't realistic? Right? Do you know how these games aren't realistic?
How?
Because you never hear one of the characters fart. So, if there's something horrifying going on, you'd know someone fought.
Yep.
Oh, it's just shit, sir. I smell shit! I'm coming for you! Oh, no!
I don't get what the point of what this game is. This game is just meant to spook you out, dude. Load of religious fanatics. Look, he's watching. My baby nephew's watching me play this game.
You know he's hot, he likes things
that are boring. I need to do my first one. I blame her. I'm walking in circles again. You got a knife, that's kind of worrying.
Yeah.
Huh?
Others just went there.
Yeah, that's the bad thing about it. I just want to get them.
I don't know what you're fucking afraid to stab in a bit.
That was the idea, I wanted to show it off. What?
Yeah, you enjoying it again? Yeah, I'll push you towards it, yeah?
You can. Is that the game over? No, it just means I've died. Some authority, I guess. I was not favoring the Whitish Tower of Warrior and Demon Youth. Any ideas, Jim?
What?
Any ideas?
No.
Not this again.
Get away from it. For the storms are raging high. Oh, hide you in the blood. Guess he's not in there. Hide you in the blood
till the dangers pass. No, I know she's mental, isn't she?
bitching at them. Which is genuine. Which is dummy.
Trying to tell me I've gone around. I know, silly Uncle May. Then I can look in the side of my head too. Yeah, I know, buddy. Proper sketchy, innit? Some line back then. JJ voiced the fetus in PT. Yeah, he came from the past, the future.
Chapel's got to be close.
Get to the chapel.
Is that chapel the fat man?
I think that's the chapel. But I can imagine you doing that Peter and Stewie beast feats. Oh.
Oh god. What, you?
Me, yeah. Weirdly, it's what I wanted.
You and I aren't.
are awfully different.
Suck on those nipples.
Do we have a meatball? Okay.
Try going up that way with the cross ones.
Yeah. I know, well, some of them are with the Swifty.
Swivels.
I do not like the way you are holding that knife. Hello, Snow Dust, what's going on, bro? No.
Okay,
dust. Just call me Maddie.
And call me Dogs.
Every time that music comes on, JJ, seriously. She's around, I know she is. Snow Dust, how are you, bro? Everyone that comes into these streams, not in a weird way, but you have to know and all that lot. Eat mass snow. interact with this? Come on. There's nothing I can interact with. Don't worry, Snow. That's just what Baldrick's like. Baby to like these games. Why is nothing scary happened?
Because he doesn't know what to do.
Because I'm literally stuck around. I can't interact with anything. The only thing I see around here is a sketchy bitch. Hey, my nephew's loving it. Potential is this, and I can't even get through because all the stuff is everywhere. Don't really fancy looking at hints because then that'll just be cheap. Yeah, barely. Watching the thrift together. Situation here. It's definitely around this area. Jay, can you check out again this fucking channel? You carry on ending up back here. That scared me. Fair play, bro. Yeah, I went for a hole in the fence earlier. Didn't go very far before.
They put in a barrel and they got dragged out of the barrel by a big bitch.
See it, man.
Yeah, into
the fence. I've already done that. That's how I'm here. You're making me paranoid thinking it's a nay, you crazy bitch.
Which one's this, the second?
Yeah. I've got to get in there. I believe that's a chapel, isn't it? No, that's a classroom.
That chapel,
what
she is.
That's a fucking chapel. I asked Jamie to help me, but he was just as confused as me.
Nothing on the internet.
But mostly gonna kill the elderly.
Yeah, pretty much. Sorry, Doug.
Definitely.
Messing with you. She's anxious. First, you what?
Oh. Oh, so it's.
How is everybody?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Guys,
what?
There.
This.
Hold up. Down. Towards me.
You okay, Kelly?
Mm-hmm. You'd be able to.
Oh, that'd be good. You're asleep. You're enjoying watching Outlast, right? Yeah.
Matt.
Oh, God, no. And I'm going blind. Shit.
Yeah. Oh, no, there she is.
What did I do? No! Oh, shit. Yeah, time. Shut it out. No. No. No, I don't want to die. Actually, you're coming on Fortnite. Fortnite. Oh, yay.
Marjon's is
literally
behind us. Come on. Well, because it's become a pandemic, apparently there should be 2 months off for everyone anyway. Because of the pandemic. You've already played it.
The new one.
Yeah, put that back.
They're suspending all travel. We're going to be closing down soon. Thank you very much.
Oh, there's the chapel. That's definitely a chapel. That looks like a chapel, sounds like a chapel. Definitely a chapel.
This
someone's wanking.
Forgive me, Father, for what I've sinned. I've wanked in the church.
I'm guessing that's a hiding place.
We've got a fucking rack in there.
Mary! No! Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider!
Recording, man.
The father!
I'm not anybody's father. I just
killed me! You have to kill me! Knoth is coming back! With Mary! He'll hurt her and I'll talk! If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
Lamb. So I went out and bought more pork and gammon. Kelly, what are you having tomorrow?
Chicken, I believe.
I want to sit down with my new friend. What the fuck am I going to kill him?
Let's move gameplay.
How is that?
Is your clock broken?
How does it go?
Is it stopped on 12? No, I'm pretty sure it's on 12.
You got my battery down. Yeah. You got my battery down.
I haven't touched it
anyway. But it was on the sofa.
Not anymore, my love.
He asked me to kill him.
There's a high probability I probably am infected.
Hiding the confession of. Ah, okay.
I suggest you get the. Yeah. We could just get out of the job centre for a week. What are you doing yourself?
We found her, Lisa. Time to flee amongst the skull, not the actions of a woman.
He's a very big gentleman, isn't he?
An immaculate conscience.
Mary.
Oh, God. I see, Mary.
Answer your yoke, mate. He can't see me.
Mary, do you want to come to babysit all the
time?
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't know.
I didn't want.
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
Sometimes I'm fucking everywhere.
The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
Everywhere.
No.
Strength in the rebellious angel. I have no fear. Strength. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy.
Hell, Josiah can make it. Guardian, guardian, for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where are you now, Kate?
Stop! Stop!
I'm
sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines of the mountain. Val has her in the mines. He'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We.
Matt, get them bellies. I've got a mine.
The world dies.
Ah!
Supposed to get out.
I decided to do it for to see what happened. Yeah.
We found her, Lisa. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary! Oh, God!
Answer your young mate, my lady. He can't save you.
It's me, Josiah! Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go! Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filth a yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting.
Where is
she? Where did Val take her? This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream. Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist! Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! Tell me! I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines of the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
Second person.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Zero. That's a marriage.
Oh, she's dead.
Road to the mine is somewhere around here.
The mine.
Well, funnily enough, I had a cold, then the flu, then a moment, then I had a cold and a flu.
It affected us all.
Yep. There you go, Pope Francis.
Don't think that was a Muslim fan, was it?
Apparently it is. The first Vatican reports first case as Pope Francis. It's gonna die.
The end of the world.
This looks a little bit plaguey.
Find a path to the mine.
I didn't stop doing the other one. I was fucking with TJ the other day, actually. I've got my lap kit on, just a cats and dogs now in the bar. I can't even go.
That's when
he was like trying to look at the cat.
Is it laptop in the other room.
Yeah.
And
it is.
And then he started munching it now.
Yeah. He's conjuncting them. But I just noticed it said that's my epic is Kim Jong Un.
And in your weakened state, I'd probably succeed.
Just stay on doors and they get all pissed off and then they fuck you anyway. What would be the point in knowing that information if you're not planning on moving?
Well, I don't know if it's actually moving or not.
Hang on, are they on Universal Credit?
Well,
is that what she got for child support?
Is Sean in the building? No, Sean's not in the building. People come in this stream and try and get over fucking coronavirus that it's around and you fuckers won't shut up about it. What if they're kids?
It's overpopulated.
Under whose authority is it populated though? Find a path to the mine. Phyllis. There's no shame in it, at least you're a shagger.
Lots of granny shagger.
Okay, fine.
Granny shagger or fucking a victim? You pick.
Neither.
No, you have to pick one. I fucking hate people that go, I pick neither, you're fucking no fun, honestly.
I remember that you said.
When does that ever happen?
Bitch!
Why did you insult it?
I don't know. I'm just sitting here to see if I was probably not being insulted.
Do you feel insulted?
No.
It's a bit sobby, it's a bit stuck.
I'm not Jamie, I'm not like Scott.
I don't even compare me to that.
Come on, fans.
Does he work himself?
I don't tend to ask people to work here. I don't care.
I bet you.
Not the actual show. Just a random show. He does different shows. The producer that actually fucking did the show, she's gone and killed herself now and all. Yep.
The producer for Jeremy Cup.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. That's fine. And the person from Love Island killed herself as well.
Yeah, that was due to the press though.
The press.
Mm-hmm.
What actually happened? I don't know
much
about that.
She assaulted. Well, she accidentally assaulted her boyfriend.
Have you accidentally assaulted?
I don't know. No one was there.
Yeah.
And them two. But yeah, she got so upset about it. The demonization she got through the fucking press, she decided to end her life.
Actually, I personally sort of think that.
Fuck him. I don't.
The reason why is because if it had been the other way around.
Dude, it was a fucking accident.
Yeah, but like, yeah, okay, like, from what I know, but let's see if she assaulted him on purpose. If she assaulted him on purpose, then
Dude, yeah. Do you know how much hate I would get in the fucking in the channel if I said that? I have people that love that show.
Well, they're all gay. Then they suck it. And they have no luck. It's a show about plastic people on the beach.
He's a killer.
Fine, villa.
Was that the last time you were on Twitter, man?
Did he assault his girlfriend?
it was muddy.
That's my point. Why hasn't that been cancelled then? Two people, three people have decorated.
It's a shame, because she was always upbeat when you saw her on TV, which is a good thing.
She was not even upbeat with her boyfriend.
What's going on? Let the cats kill you. It's 2 weeks until you all die from coronavirus.
As long as I get like RE3, I don't care.
Before RE3.
It's quite
the road to the mine is somewhere around here.
I don't like it. Yeah, there's gonna be Fortnite today, dude. So if you want, I'll play for a bit. Chat broken. A few more wins, baby. Hey, Aaron, what's going on, man? Crowns of death. You feel all right? On the rider's
head.
White and red. No. Black and pale. Children sleeping. Probably same old, same old. I'm just playing this for now. Do you reckon you're going to be able to play longer today, Wibbles, or no?
Scary.
Jason
anyone in this house has got corona, in this flat has got corona, get out. Get out. She's carrying her dead babies, that's just weird, man. Phyllis.
No. There is no Phyllis.
Clearly all those children died from coronavirus.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. I'm going to be in
jail. Hello. You alright?
Is he awake?
Yeah, he's just...
I have a video, Jack.
Well, he looked at me. I don't know if he's awake. Open those eyes in your bro, eh? You were. Yeah, he looks rocking. It's gone. Yeah, you kick around. You tell him who you are, you a jid shit. Fucking dark in here, Jesus.
Do the trick.
Bye, Kelly. Bye,
Matt.
Should do the
trick.
Should I eat a bone?
Right there. You're an abomination! You're an abomination!
Right. How you
doing? Hey, there's.
Hi, JJ.
Should do the trick.
Sound like a new, what's going on?
Through that if I could get the gate open.
Bit too late there, mate.
The door. The chainsaw.
Find a hook with a lift. Okay.
Something I could use.
You killed this poor cow.
Road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Player, we're changing the game up in a minute, guys. Just trying to finish it this bit. It's got to be a rush. It's got to be in this building. Okay. just have to leave it here, gang. Huh? I doubt it'd be that far away. I'd be out of character for this game because there's no
reason to be here. No master.
Jesus, don't you ever quit?
If I were counting the outlaws, I would say, I would.
Guys, I ain't getting anywhere anytime quick, so yeah, like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed, guys, and yeah, we're gonna be doing some Fortnite now. See you in like 2 minutes. Good day.